Two adults and a child are without a home following a fire. It happened on Haversham Lane in Summerville. The Red Cross is assisting the family. The investigation into that fire continues.